First, find a teacher that you trust. Don't go online and look at 15 different videos of how to do a specific thing. Playing an instrument is quite complicated, so you need to find one source that you trust, that you like, and that will be from a reputable place, hopefully. That will be a music university, a music school, some group learning, maybe a group music service in your area. Wherever you can find it, and unfortunately, you probably get what you pay for in this, but you can be smart about it. You can, for example, contact your music university and ask if they have some sort of teaching program where you have students who want to become teachers and they need maybe practice students. So that's a golden tip right there. Check that out.